In this clip, question number 4, round off the given numbers to the nearest 100. I told you in the previous clip about rounding off to get these number near to the given 100. You see A. It is 496. I'll write all the questions first. B. Then C. And then D. 4, 4, 6, 7, 5, 5. Yes. You see here. We have to round off to nearest 100. Pay attention very carefully here. Okay. You see, nearest 100. So, whenever we have to round off to nearest 100, in the given number, you come to the hundreds place first. Where is hundreds place here? This is the hundreds place. To round off this hundreds place, you see the digit which is given after this. After this, what it is written? 9. Is 9 less or more than 5? 9 is more than 5. So I told you in the previous clip, whenever the digit given to the other side of rounding off number, that digit is more than 5 or 5 itself, we do plus 1 in rounding off number. So when we will do plus 1 in 4, it will become 5, and both the numbers here will become 0, 0. So rounding off answer of 496 is 500. Got it? We'll do this question now. We have to round it off to nearest 100. So when nearest 100, we will come to which place? We will come to hundreds place. You have to round off this. For rounding off this number, we will see which number? The number which is given to this side. Now 1 is more or less than 5? Less than 5. So when it is less than 5, 3 will be written as 3 only. Okay, and before 3, whatever are given, that also will be same. To that 0, 0. Is it clear? Then we'll come to next one. Again, hundreds place is given here, 8. We have to round off this 8 by seeing the number which is given to other side. First of all, before 8, whatever is given, that we will write same. Before 8, same we will write. Now 8 we have to change. For changing this 8, we will see this 4. 4 is less or more than 5? Less than 5. When it is less, this number will be written as same. And after this, 0, 0. Got it clear? Then same way, where is the hundreds place here? This is the hundreds place. Before this, all the 3 digits will be written as same. Now we have to change this by seeing the digit which is given to this side. Now this is 5. Whether it is 5 or more than 5, both the time we will do plus 1. So when we'll do plus 1 in 7, it will become 8, and here 0, 0. This is how we do rounding off digits. Nearest 100 is also done. We'll finish this exercise in this video clip only. 5 question also we will do. That is to round it off nearest 1000, 5A. First of all, I'll write all the digits. That is 7, 4, 3 and 5. B, 1, 2, 7, 5 and 2. Then 4, 7, 5, 9, 2, 6. And then 8, 9, 9, 1, 2, 8. Okay. So these are the question number 5. We have to round it off to nearest 1000. This is your question, okay? So this was all your question number 4. You have to note it down in your copies, okay? Now question number 5, I'll tell you. Again, we have to round these given numbers to nearest 1000. For rounding off to nearest 1000, we will come to thousands place. Where is thousands place? This is the thousands place. To change this place, we will see 4, which is less than 5. Less than 5 means 7 will be written as 7 only. All the 3 digits 0, 0, 0. Got it? Now here thousands place is 2. So before 2, whatever it is, that will be same. Now we have to change this 2. For changing this 2, we will see the digit which is given this side, which is more than 5. When it is more than 5, we will do plus 1. It will become 3 and 0, 0, 0. Okay, then here also thousands place is 5. Before 5, both the places we will write same number. And to change this 5, we will see the number which is given after 5. It is given 9, which is more than. So when it is more, we will do plus 1 in 5. Okay, so when we will plus 1 in 5, it is 6 and 0, 0, 0. Got it clear? Now this one, thousands place is given here 9. It is very important question. Pay attention carefully. I'll do it here. You see this question. It is very important one. And little bit different than others. You have to do it to round off nearest 1000. Okay. So where is the thousands place here? 9 is the thousands place. Right. So before 9, whatever it is written, that we will write same. We'll not do anything in that. Now to see this 9, we will see 1. To change this 9, we will see 1. Okay. 1 is less or more than 5? Less than 5. When it is less than 5, we will do nothing in this 9. 9 will be written as same. Okay. We will do plus 1 in rounding off number only when the other side digit is more than 5 or 5. Okay. Less than 5 means same we will write. And then 0, 0, 0. This is your answer. Here we completed our exercise 1.3 also. All these questions which are shown here should be done in your classwork copies. Fair work.